Okay, how about Sure Machine?
How about...
Very sick. Like I said before, my name is Dan Wriggins, and listen to that if you like this, or you can look up Friendship. I put out an EP as Dan Wriggins, which is called Mr. Chill. And it's, I have hats that say Mr. Chill on them back there, as well as cassette tapes and records of the Friendship music, and shirts that say Friendship on them. So, that's what I got. This is my last of three nights with Widowspeak.
Hey.
Yeah. It's been a dream. Each one of these folks is nicer than the next. And they're so fucking tight. It's the end of their tour, too. It's the end of a really long one for them. So I expect them to go fucking nuts tonight. We'll see if it happens. Thanks, you guys have been really sweet. Quieter than both the people in Chicago and in Des Moines. And in Chicago, the bar was in a different room. They were still pretty good. Chicago was pretty good. You guys have been exceptional. Thank you. I'll do one more. The song's called Mr. Chill.
Then and 6 a.m. Catch me climbing out of a deep, deep pit, hanging on by a thread that could be cut in an instant. Folks come around and lower buckets. What can a poor kid do? Keep busy, because I still wanna love this little world. I didn't realize I was hanging out with Mr. Chill. You be real with me and I'll be real with you. I can't tell.